Nowadays, doctors see less and less of the inside of their patients. They no longer have to cut the bodies wide open in order to treat the patients, but still, they need to get a deep understanding of how it looks on the inside. VirtaMed develops simulators for training across different medical disciplines. We've been working with companies and societies such as Bayer, Karl Storz, or the American Society for Reproductive Medicine in order to create customized solutions for their procedures or their instruments.
We have been developing the best graphics of the insides of the human body for years, and it was a natural next step to use the content of our arthroscopy simulator in an immersive environment. The arthros knee inside view is a fully responsive experience. You can travel around the knee cavities and interact with the tissue.
It's amazing. You can see the medical tools in action. You can slow a scene down or replay it from the beginning. It gives you a better perspective on the procedure. Sure, you can learn anatomy through books and diagrams, but the virtual experience is like going to a city instead of reading about it in a guide. We already know how powerful and memorable the immersive VR experience can be. It's an effective way to share information and help people better understand your message.
I really like that when you step inside our virtual studio, you're stepping inside the human body just with a headset and a pair of handheld controllers. Or at a conference, you hand across a Google Cardboard and you're there inside the body, right there and then. At VirtaMed, we will keep developing with the latest VR technology as it comes to market. And now we encourage you as educators from all across the world to come and work with us to deliver your message to medical professionals of the next generation.
With new technology, we can have it all. Keep the human body safe, but still get deeper access to the anatomy than ever before.